Mr. Reed is my friend. He and I have both fought for the same progress in this world of ours. Advancements which I remain set on, which Obsidian remains set on. And nothing, Mr. Best, not the grievous wounding to the Inspector, nor the terrible crimes we now understand that Gaul capsule to have committed, shall deter us.
Hmm. Just one more question, Miss Hart.
Of course.
It is only this. The bearer bonds, the transaction of which brought Mr. Reed to your door.
What of them?
Where are they?
I only wish I knew, Mr. Best. That intelligence was scattered to the winds along with Mr. Capshaw's brains and the Inspector's buckshot.
And still no soul to come forward and say mine. They were my securities robbed from that locomotive.
It is a mystery.
Is it not? Well, madam, I have no doubt that our readers shall thrill and lament, of course, to this exclusive witnessing you offer. For that, I offer you my innumerable thanks.
I am at their service, Mr. Best.